Your body knows when death is near, and it all begins in the nose. Scientists have long known that humans react subconsciously to some scents in ways we may not understand, such as how pheromones, scents which we do not consciously register, can attract us to our mate. What they haven't fully appreciated until now, though, is that impending death has its own scent, and our noses know it, even if we aren't conscious of it. Perhaps you've had a relative or friend who seemingly knew it was about to be their time. Now science can explain why and how they knew. A study conducted by Arno Wiseman from the University of Kent's School of Psychology and Elon Schreira from the Department of Behavioral Sciences in Arkansas Tech University shows that there may be solid evidence that they were able to detect that they were dying through scent. As we die, the body breaks down, and one scent released by the process is putrescence. Even if we do not consciously recognize the scent, we subconsciously do, and our body's natural response is to move away, as Wiseman and Schreira were able to prove in their work. Wiseman and Schreira conducted a series of four different experiments, each using putrescence, ammonia and water. Study participants were exposed to the chemicals, and their reactions to the scent were recorded. When exposed to the putrescence, the immediate response was to move away from the area. The participants did not recognize the scent, nor were they aware that they had responded in a negative manner. People are not familiar with putrescence and do not consciously associate it with death or fear, the two researchers explained. As Wiseman writes on his University of Kent website, scents can communicate many things such as danger, whether something is edible, whether a partner is suitable, and even how others feel. Interestingly, the latest research suggests that humans too can communicate various emotions such as fear and stress via scent. Clearly, more study is needed, but what an interesting finding. In the future, you may recognize when death approaches.